prosperous, and we just got to roll with the punches. And I can't wait to meet people in Africa. It's been a long time. I've been so busy training, doing other stuff. I haven't had time to travel back to Africa. I kind of keep it like Marbella, which is like 2 hours away, or Dubai, where my family are at Christmas. So it'll be good to go back and meet everyone.
Quite a lot of pressure being here this week. With all the expectations, fighting in the United States, Madison Square Garden, expectations, everything.
I'm never one to deal with the pressure. Yeah, I'm not one to kind of be like, oh my God, the pressure, the pressure, the pressure. But it was a good fight. It's what I do. And I just got beat tonight. On the record, it says I got beat, and that's it. No pressure, no pressure.
Is this the ultimate test now for you, Anthony, in terms of how you respond to this?
It's quite a good question. It's quite a good question. It's a test. It's not the ultimate, because there's going to be plenty more. But it's a test of character. And as I'm trying to show why I wanted to come here now, is to show that we don't fold. You know, we stand strong at all times. And I will address the situation that happened tonight, and then we move forward onto the next. Tomorrow comes, isn't it?
Just a couple more guys.
It's all good.
What do you think went wrong tonight, in your personal opinion of that? Because a lot of times people are thinking that you've either overtrained, you were mentally off, maybe the pressure got to you, because it's a lot, obviously, coming over here. What do you think that it was?
It's interesting, because like, I always say flip reverse, if I would have won tonight, there would have been nothing that went wrong. So I'm not going to blame anything. I just lost tonight. Andrew Ruiz was a better man. And I got a takedown on the chin. I've got to roll with the punches, so I don't want to kind of say this went wrong, that went wrong. I've got a great team, man. Seriously, a really good team. So
I'll just say as well that sport is about fine margins.
Yeah.
If he does what he always does, and when Ruiz gets up, he sticks behind his jab and stops him, everyone goes, great performance, Ruiz weren't very good. On to the next one.
Did you have some
and
people?
Then, like that.
Is it the goal to try to get the, is it the goal to get the rematch, or is it the goal to go again for like shooting for?
He'll answer. I know what he'll answer will be. It's the goal to improve.
AJ, Eddie's been talking about the rematch with Ruiz, and you want to have ultimate other fights. Do you think that you should have a warm-up fight or a pre-fight?
It's a warm-up fight. I'm fighting like, what do you mean a warm-up fight? This is what I do, I don't fight warm-ups, bro. I'm just down to scrap, you know what I'm saying? Like, no warm-up fight, man. Like, that would be stupid.
So you don't think a fight before Ruiz?
No way. No way.
How long do you think your time
is
settled in?
It's settled in, bro. But, it's settled in. What's next? Isn't it? That's what I'm saying. Look forward. I ain't doing it on tonight. You just correct it. I'm gonna be like morning, like, oh, you know what I mean? It's like you correct it, you adjust, sit down, focus, lock in, and you go again.
What would be the other options to a rematch, Eddie?
I think every day that goes on, it will.